King, duckling, be king.
There's a duck you gotta know in the town of Hilly Hole. He likes to do things his own way.
Come on, friends, let's seize the day.
Silly duck.
That she's real smart.
Look, I made a work of art.
Chunkins is a techie pig.
Computers, yeah, I like them big.
King, King, Duckling. King, Duckling.
Check it out, the helipad. The helicopter's really rad.
Let's fly to space.
Steal the sea.
Careful, dude, there's a tree.
Thanks.
Aww.
You guys are awesome.
Duckling.
The Tetherball King.
A whole day of playing sports. I can't wait to play some softball and pitch a no-hitter.
I can't wait to do gymnastics and show off my one-of-a-kind pig split.
Ouch.
How about you, Peking? You gonna throw some curveballs?
Score a hole-in-one?
Yeah. I am gonna swat the volleyball with my bad mittens.
You don't know how to play sports at all, do you, Peking?
I tried many times, Wombat, but no matter what I played, I was always not so good.
Maybe you just haven't found your game yet. Let's try to find it together.
Well, all right. I'm game. That's a sports thing to say, right? I'm game?
We are really starting from scratch here, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Batter up!
I got it!
Wombat!
Yeah!
To your left!
Go for a basket, Peking!
What?
So, did I just dunk on you? Ow. I don't know, guys. Maybe I just wasn't meant to play sports.
Yep, agreed. Let's go home.
Farewell, sports. Perhaps we'll... What is this?
Oh, that's tetherball.
Tetherball? I'm oddly drawn to it. I've never seen a tetherball before. How does it work?
It's simple. I'll show you. A player hits the ball around the pole one way, like this. The other player hits the ball the other way. The first one to wrap the ball all the way around the pole wins. Give it a try.
I will.
Peking duckling, do you know what you just did?
Oh, did I break it?
No, you just won a game.
I won something? You mean I might actually be good at a sport?
You just might be. Wanna play me? I've been known to hit a few tether balls in my time.
Yeah, okay, sure. Here goes.
Whoa. That was incredible.
I think Peking just found his game.
Jeez, I guess I am pretty good at it.
You're not just good at tetherball, Peking. You're great.
I have always dreamed of greatness.
Pardon, there's only one tetherball great around here. Me.
Hello, I am the tetherball king.
No, I am. Queen, that is.
Large mammals, please. Let's all play some tetherball. Good game. Good effort.
Good grief, that went fast.
That duck is solid.
Who's next?
Nobody's next. You beat them all.
I did? Wow!
Give it up for the new tetherball champ. Chumpkins, can you believe it?
No, I can't.
Who's the tetherball king? This guy.
Actually, you're not the king yet.
Oh? How do I get to be king?
You have to win the World Tetherball Championship in Bumpy Bluffs.
Then let's go there right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the World Tetherball Championship. Joining us tonight is a new challenger, the hard hitter from Hilly Hole, Peking Duckling.
That's right. Give it up for the Tetherball King right here.
Peking, you do realize you have to win before you get to be king, right?
Wombat, would you mind scooting out of the way?
Huh?
My fans need me.